Think about the vectors involved. There's one force going down, one force going this way. So, as I hit it, the force in the y direction is balanced, if I don't break it. Force in the x direction aren't, so my hand is going to go sliding until it hits the end, and then...
And it's going to go
all the way down. Okay, Newton's square law. If I hit the brick, equal and opposite forces, right? The harder I hit the brick, the harder the brick hits very hard. Okay?
How hard is it, John?
Watch your eyes, it's going to be crumbling going on. Wait.
I did this at the end of the day was because there's a good chance that my wrist will be quite sore afterwards.
Oh my gosh, I'm serious.
Yes.